Hey guys, it's Lakina, your certified tax strategist here at Tax Savvy Refunds Company. You know, so I thought I would come in and talk to you guys about this new credit that the IRS has released for only self-employed individuals, okay? This is a refundable credit, and it's the sick and family leave for self-employed individuals, all right? Now, you're able to use your 2019 net income, and this credit is not a minimum or a maximum right now. So if you put in a credit, you'll see that your refund amount will increase. However, you better have proof that you are self-employed, meaning that you better have your articles, your tax ID, some expenses, proof that shows that you are actually operating a business. And due to the COVID pandemic, you weren't able to work, okay? Because it can backfire, so please use it wisely. So the information I just shared with you, if it was helpful for you, go ahead and give me a thumbs up. And make sure you subscribe to my channel, Tax Savvy Refunds Company, and share it with a friend, okay?